Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Sarah Volkman. All of NASA and SpaceX are gearing up for what is going to be another historic day in human spaceflight. On Saturday, May 30th, NASA and SpaceX will launch humans to the International Space Station inside an American vehicle from the Florida coast. After several years of collaborative development, training, and other preparations, the Demo 2 mission will kick off with a launch from the Kennedy Space Center's Launch Complex 39A, carrying NASA astronauts Doug Hurley and Bob Behnken. Liftoff is scheduled for 3:22 p.m. Eastern. The Crew Dragon will travel to the International Space Station, checking off many operations along the way, before beginning its rendezvous and docking procedures. It is scheduled to dock to the International Space Station Sunday morning. The continuous coverage of the DM-2 mission will last from launch until the Dragon hatches open and the crew takes part in a well-deserved welcome ceremony. They'll be joined by friend and station commander Chris Cassidy, along with cosmonauts Anatoly Ivanishin and Yvonne Wagner. As always, you can watch it live on NASA TV, NASA.gov, and on all of our social media. In addition to preparing for the Demo 2 crew's arrival, the current space station crew was also busy capturing a special delivery. The HTV-9, a Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency cargo craft, was captured by the crew using the space station's Canada Arm 2 robotic arm Monday morning. It was installed to the space station's Harmony module shortly after by robotic arm operators in Mission Control Houston. It will remain on the space station for about 2 months before being released, marking the final mission for this class of spacecraft, called Kunotori. Keep sending your questions using the hashtag AskNASA, and share your thoughts on the historic launch of the Crew Dragon from Florida using the hashtag LaunchAmerica. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.